a demo on my zombie shoddy, not the AR, and this shoddy can be purchased for $37,000. So if you're level 20 and have been farming some cash, you can get this gun. And the upgrades probably cost you another 50, so altogether. You have to max it out to get the 4x kill coins. And so to compete and you're in the level 20s range, you've got some skills, but you just don't have the gold, cash, or the guns to get massive kill coins. And this is just a way to prove that you can get to at least top 5 or close to top 1%. And if you continuously pump out zombie kill coins, you'll eventually get there. So here we go. Enjoy the show. So if you continuously got 500 and you got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 games per, say, hour, and you're looking at 2,500, and so you can continuously rack up some kill coins. So I hope that helps. Good luck, guys.